Hey, what's up, gang?
You're chilling with the Mustard
Gang.
You're chilling with the Mustard
Gang.
Right now, you are chilling with the Mustard
Gang. It's the boy, who's easy, and I'm back, with another reaction video. If you're not here, make sure you do not miss your blessing by not subscribing, sharing this video with your friends, your family, and your goddamn enemies. Right now, we're going to react to Lil Balil. He got sick here on this one. The name of the song is Being Love. Yo, everybody been asking for this song, so big shout out to everybody, man, showing us love from Somalia, man. Big shout out to everybody, man. Let's get it. Now, hold up. Y'all know this year we don't react to any kind of music. We react to bangers. The song has over 400,000 views and it's an animation video, so let's get it.
I'm a bad boy looking for a bad girl. I hope you can feel it. I be with the money, yeah. Having me in mind, I'm like a sign to man. Like a yucky, yeah. Back to love with reggae, yeah.
Yo, I guess CK is the one who's rapping and Lil Balil is singing. I'm not sure. Yeah, tell me, because I can't seem to differentiate. I can't know who's who, but I'm sure Lil Balil is the one who is singing and CK is the one who's rapping. Now I see why y'all been asking for this song. Somalia got talent on cap, bro. Yo, and the production of this beat, oh my god, yo, point, big shout out to the producer, man. The chorus is hot, bro. Ben Love, Ben. Hey, I'm already vibing to it, even though I've never heard the song before, man. Now I see why you wanted me to react to it. This is a vibe, man. This is a vibe. We always say here it's not always about the language, it's about the vibe. If you don't already know that, then I don't know what you're doing here, though. Let's get it. What have I done? What you was around here? Okay, let's get it.
Hello,
official video for this song. I wonder why they never shot, bro. CK a little, but really, if you get to work this reaction video, tell me why you didn't shoot a video for this, man. Like, hey, this some flames, man. It's flames, thought of flames, bro. Like, we need to see them shot this in the club. Oh my god, I can already visualize the video. Yo, if I had enough time, I could react to that song all over again. Like, I could do that song twice. Because the song is a vibe itself. I mean, the song is a big vibe. Big shout out to anybody who requested that song, bro. Because, hey, I enjoyed reacting to it. And I hope... It's not... The song dropped 9 months ago. I wonder why they never did a video. But man, it's a 10... The audio is a 10 out of 10 for me. So... It had a video, I'd give it a 20 out of 10. But hey man, check this. We've reacted to Lil Balil before, but we've never checked out CK because this is the first time I'm hearing of CK, so I've loved his flow and definitely we're gonna check out his song. So comment down below songs you want us to check from CK because hey, his flow is that, the way he's rapping, man. Oh, his rap is on point, so you definitely have to check CK out. Yeah. Subscribe, man. Peace, I'm out. Say what you wanna say.